I'm 7 years old. Today I'm gonna make buttersoft buns. So first we need a cup and fresh milk, but I'm gonna microwave it to be warm. This is the bun maker and I'm gonna put the warm milk first. So I open the lid and then tap. Now I'm just gonna put the milk in here. So this is, next I'm gonna put half cup of unsalted butter. Here's a half and here's a cup. I'm gonna put the unsalted butter in here. Next is one large egg. So this is a 1 teaspoon of salt and I'm gonna put it here. Next is 1/4 cup of sugar and I'm gonna put it here. Butter inside. Next we're gonna put 3 1/2 cup of flour. So 1, 2. And finally, now we're gonna put 1/2 cup of flour. And finally, last is 1 pack of yeast. I'm gonna put this in the bread machine. And then now we plug this in there. So next I'm gonna mix in number 9 so it could, all the ingredients could mix. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we have to wait for about 15 minutes and start. So it stopped now and now it's mixing. Whoa! Make it like a huge blobby blob. Now we just put the dough in the bowl and we're not gonna put the cover for about 20 minutes so it would not be sticky. So after 20 minutes, we're gonna put a bit of flour and we're gonna sprinkle it all on the dough. Then we use this brush to put the butter and then, yeah, there you go. A little bit tickly. Now it feels a little bit weird. Yeah, hold on this. Yep, and then now. we put the dough back and we're gonna knead it. How are you gonna? Never mind. Let's check if it's nice and tight. Nope. Plug it back. And then now we're gonna knead it at the number 11. Oh yeah. And we're gonna wait about 8 minutes. So now it's kneading. Now we're gonna put the butter or oil in the bowl. Then we're gonna take out the dough and put it back, and we're gonna use it with clean wrap and then cover it for about an hour. After 1 hour, as you can see, it has doubled size. So now I'm gonna open this. Voila. And then now, oh my god. Now I'm gonna punch the air out. Oh my god, this is so sick! So now we divided the dough into 16 parts. Now, next we're gonna roll the small parts into a ball. Now here are all the doughs, and then I'm gonna put one by one in the tray. Like, for example, Nana, you look kinda. It's the spots. After when the dough is put in the tray, now we're gonna put the clean wrap over it for 30 minutes. So now we're gonna do an egg wash with the egg and a some milk and one tablespoon. So after 30 minutes, as you can see, it has double size again, and I heated the oven, and now we're just gonna put the egg on the dough. So now I'm gonna brush the egg wash and put them all on the dough. Like, for example, in the oven for 20 minutes. Be careful, use gloves. It didn't go too well. This is the finished product called Buttersoft. buns. Thank you for watching. Please and subscribe. Bye.